Y'all, look, so I was gonna get ready to do another video, but today I actually saw that Meat Canyon dropped a video, Frogs of Flavortown Horror Short. So I kinda wanna check this out and see exactly what it is. Y'all, I'm not even gonna take too much longer, man. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. Just hit the like button, go down, subscribe to y'all boy if you new, man. Look, bro, I just wanna say thank y'all for 20,000 subscribers, man. Y'all been straight blessing your boy, man. I appreciate y'all, man. Look, we're gonna go ahead and get into this, man. We know that Meat Canyon has some crazy off the wall shit, so I'm looking forward to this, my boy. Let's get started. You want to see in the fucking distance when you out here, it look like doomsday, boy. What the fuck? Shit, a nuclear bomb. This look like Call of Duty zombies and shit. Well, you better get in there, stupid ass. And why is the music still going on? And why every time doomsday happen, it's always one of these old ass Steak and Shake look ass diners and shit.
Right? That's not right. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
Why didn't you just, look, I know you don't want to go back outside, but my boy, I don't know if being in an enclosed space where that chicken, burnt chicken, bad body ass nigga is better, bruh. How is that TV on with no plug, bitch?
Eat me! Please come back!
Moonwalking frontward.
Welcome, gangster, to the Festival of Funk. You are truly blessed to be given such a dynamite gift. The gift of flavor. There's no turning away now. The only way out of Flavortown is through indulgence. Come with me.
What the? Oh, hell no, boy. Come with me. Like, no, nigga. Damn, boy, weird ass. The fuck is up with your shit? Your hair, boy. Damn, boy, look like a meaty forest. Look at the back of that motherfucker. What?
You don't look like the kind of gangster to pass on something that's so bomb.com tasty. Funkalicious. Something that puts the Shamalama in ding-dong. Once you receive this offering, your life will never be the same. To pass on this now would be to pass on the sweet bliss of ecstasy. To deny God's invitation into the kingdom of heaven. Take the trip.
You are not nowhere near God, my fat boy.
Take the trip to Flavortown.
No.
It is the only way to leave this place.
Why would you
time on Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives.
This man be having some fucked up dreams, my boy. I guess it's like, don't fall asleep with the shit on the TV. God damn, boy.